Alrighty, hello YouTube. Today I'll be doing another Airsoft Club review of another Airsoft Club product. As you can see, I'm really excited about it. I got a new backdrop, the Magpul symbol. Backdrop, it's really awesome and really cool. I like it a lot. So that's probably going to be in the background of most of my videos now. But anyway, we're not reviewing the backdrop. We're reviewing the product. And today, we are going to be reviewing the USMC Morley Combat Assault Plate Carrier Vest. As you can obviously see, it is in digital ACU. Okay, you can get this off Airsoft Club for $34.99, which is really cheap and a really great price considering the quality of this vest. I wasn't expecting much when I got it, and then I actually did receive it in the mail, and it's awesome. Like, it's good. It's you get more than you pay for, I think, because it's a really awesome vest. It holds together really well, and yeah, it's just really awesome. Okay, enough blabbling. This is made of high-density nylon, so it's not going to rip or tear on you in a game or anything like that. It has the standard Morley system, which is really awesome. You can mount pouches and stuff, like you can see, and we'll talk about those in a bit. It's got 7 rows of 1-inch straps on the front, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of 1-inch straps on the front, and on the back there's actually 8 rows of 1-inch strap. Okay, and this is just, like I said, standard 1-inch Morley webbing, nothing special, standard. It's what you need, it's good, it's gonna get whatever you need to do done. Okay, it's got a quick release buckle on the side, so this buckle right here unsnaps, and then you can undo the vest, and it's adjustable with the Velcro, obviously, and this Velcro is caught on some other Velcro inside the vest. Okay, there you go. You do it up like that. Let me see if I can do this 300 maneuver with 2 hands. Okay, and it's done up, and that's on both sides, which is really nice. Okay, it has a fully, like I just said, it's fully adjustable with Velcro. Also on the shoulders. I'm not going to adjust it right now because it's adjusted perfectly for me. But yeah, it's good on the shoulders. You can adjust it on the shoulders and on the side for your liking. The Velcro. Oh. Like I said, I was going to talk about the pouches later on. Not all the pouches you see on the vest actually come with it. Sorry to burst your bubble if you were looking forward to having this awesome vest. The knife does not come with it. This dual mag pouch does not come with it. And this radio pouch that I have on the back here does not come with it. Nor does this unjamming rod. The things that do come with it are this triple mag pouch. And this medic pouch. And also this pouch that I currently do not have on the vest. This is a flashlight or silencer pouch right here. You got your Velcro for your patch, for a patch of your liking. You've got a pocket in here and another pocket here for whatever you need in there. Right now I've got 4 BBs that must have fallen in there somehow. Okay, back to the vest. So yeah, those things come with it. And in the picture on Airsoft Club it shows it with this triple mag pouch and then this medic pouch on the front here, and I'm not sure if it shows the Velcro pouch. I'm not even sure right now. Whatever. Let's move on. It includes all the pouches that I showed you, and there's a removable foam plate inside here, right here. Let me see if I can maneuver this one for you. Okay, so yeah, right here. You go through a bunch of things, and you open right up. And in there you will find a foam plate in the front and in the back. Now I have added just cardboard in there. Now I know you can buy the special plates from Airsoft Club. Now you go ahead and do that. I bet they're way more higher quality than cardboard. And it looks much cooler because you're actually putting a plate in there, not just a hunk of cardboard. But I did it the cheap way, so you don't have to go my way. It's probably even better to buy it off Airsoft Club. Whatever you want to do. Okay, this vest is really protective too, that's what I wanted to say about it. When you get hit, you still feel it, but it's not a pain. So, it's not enough to actually stop it, so guys are getting mad at you for not calling your hits or whatever. And it's got, yeah, you can still feel it, but it doesn't hurt. It actually protects you. And it's got lots of room to store all your mags. And what I found with these mag pouches is, you can actually fit 2 magazines in here. Well, at least you can fit 2 P-Mags in here, because that's what I run. I run the standard 30-round P-Mags, and I can fit actually 6 on the front here. So you don't have to put six. They're a little tight with six, but three is great too. They're obviously made for three, not six, but you can squeeze two in each one to make it six. The medic pouch, let's talk about that. It doesn't have Molly on the outside, which is fine. Right now I've got a camera in there for shooting stuff. And extra batteries for the camera in there right now. Let's take those out for the time being. It's got these straps in here. And it's also got straps on the inside right here. And yeah, so you can securely place things in there with no moving around in there. And then like strap them in there. There's also a little pocket back here. And so yeah, you'll find all kind of little crevices and stuff in this vest. Now the task of doing it up. There we go. Okay. What else? It's not a weird shade of ACU. It matches my ACU uniform, and that was the very first video that I ever made. You can go see that, and it matches this vest perfectly. And you can purchase all this from Airsoft Club, so you can get your full loadout and everything from Airsoft Club. It's just great. And this vest is obviously a great addition to any loadout that you are going to make. I think that's all I have to say about this vest. But yeah, it's an awesome vest. It works great. It even has a dragging handle. Would you look at that? So if you're down, you need to be dragged, you can be drug. That's awesome. Like I said, does not include this, the knife, this radio pouch, or the enjambing rod, which is sad, but you can purchase these. Some of this, I don't think you can purchase, I'm not even sure what you can purchase from Airsoft Club. This, some of the stuff is scattered from other places on here. Anyway, yeah, that's what I wanted to say about the vest. Go check it out on Airsoft Club. It's in the tactical gear section. Go down to vests, and that's where it'll be. I guess watch my other videos. Go check out Airsoft Club, definitely. Order some stuff. I'm sure you'll find something that you like. They've got tons and tons of things. Rate, comment, subscribe, do whatever you YouTubers do. And have a nice day. Thanks for watching, again, one of my videos. See ya. Peace out, guys.